Hello. This is Tyler Poza. Today I will do a second commentary on Brendan Barney's rant on Timmy Time. Note, I like Brendan Barney. And I like Timmy Time, because it was my childhood. I think the rant is gonna be fine. If you see an on the top right corner, that means negative. If you see a P on the top right corner, that means positive. And if you see a I, that means it is ignore that. Anyways. If you are a good user and you hate this show, I respect your opinion as long as you respect mine. Anyways, I hope you enjoy this commentary.
Timmy Time. What? More like crappy time.
Well, here we go with another Vyond-styled rant because you heard the more like phrase. Well, crappy time sounds like a mock name. So I'm not gonna be salty on that.
This show sucks. This show involves 9 stupid animals.
Well, that's not how it goes. 9 stupid animals. You know, Brandon, we need education for younger kids so they can be smart when they get older.
Who have a teacher, and they like to play at their failure school.
Well, failure school is the same thing as failure adventures. Which is getting old nowadays.
Timmy is annoying. He also can't speak. He just makes lamb noises.
Well, he can't speak because he is a sheep, not a human. Besides, the show is a baby version of Shaun the Sheep.
Kid is really rude. He always eats someone else's things without thinking.
That's correct. He steals things without asking.
Yabba gets short-tempered sometimes, but, in other words, he also sucks.
I know, right. He sucks. Even though I hate ducks.
Ruffy sounds dreadful. Like really. What is that stupid yellow thing on him?
I don't know what that is. I think it looks like backpack or something.
Middens is extremely annoying. She sounds really, really stupid when she meows. She is also a crybaby.
Brendan, can I mock her? Well, here goes nothing. Hey Wobbsy. Come here.
Wow, wow. My name is Wobbsy. I'm going to mock Middens.
Finlay is really dumb. He sounds like this. Yip yap. In real life, foxes don't make that sound.
Well, you're correct. Foxes don't say yip yap.
Apricot thinks he's an armadillo, but he's actually a hedgehog.
That reminds me of Sonic. He is not an armadillo.
Paxton's oinks are really stupid. They don't sound like any kind of pig in real life.
Pigs have different types of oinks in real life. Besides, his oinks are like Peppa Pig.
And Stripes. Well, no one really gives about Stripes. Not 2 or 3 either. Not even 4.
Watch your language. You know better not to swear in your videos.
This show ruined Wallace and Gromit, one of my favorite Aardman series.
No, it didn't. The show is a toddler version of Shaun the Sheep. And does it have something to do with Wallace and Gromit?
The animation is trash. The music is the theme song is so annoying. And the characters like to smoke pot, eat poop, and drink pee.
You know that the smoke pot, eat poop, and drink pee insults are getting really old nowadays.
Thank God this show got cancelled in 2012, and thank God it got taken off the air in 2014.
Well, not disrespect your opinion, but I did like this show when Playhouse Disney was here. But the creator made a decision to cancel it. It was the same creator from Shaun the Sheep.
Do you know who likes this show?
You know the do you know who likes or hates term is getting old nowadays.
Jason and Jeffrey from Caillou, they wish they can be a part of the cast, but they can't because they're humans, not animals.
Two things. One, Jason and Jeffrey are fictional characters. And two, characters don't have opinions. If I ever do the like and hate spots for my rants or salutes, I will never add any fictional characters. Only users.
And do you know who hates this show? Clarence. He wishes he could go to Timmy's school and kill all of the characters.
Really? Clarence is a fictional character. What did I tell you before? Characters don't have opinions or life. So stop putting fictional characters in your rants and salutes or I'm unsubscribing to you. Not trying to rain on your parade.
Timmy Time sucks. And so does the Book of Pooh.
I've never heard of the Book of Pooh.
But if you are a good user and you like this show, I respect your opinion. The Simpsons guy is so many times better than Timmy Time.
I like The Simpsons and Family Guy. But I'm gonna search for the Simpsons guy on YouTube.
But, if you are a good user and you don't know this crossover, you can look it up on YouTube. End of rant.
Well, that's the rant. So, it was okay. But Brendan made a few mistakes. First, he said Timmy is a sheep. Of course he is not a human. Second, he said that show ruined Wallace and Gromit. Which was not true. He should have said this show ruined Shaun the Sheep. Third, he put Jason and Jeffrey in the like spot. You know characters don't have opinions and life. Fourth, he put Clarence in the hate spot. Clarence is a fictional character. I told you that characters don't have opinions. I only put users in the do you know who likes or hates spots than my rants or salutes. Well, I'm done with my commentary. I hope you enjoyed the commentary. This is Tyler Poza signing off. See you guys later.